Welcome back to Spider-Man Shattered Dimensions. We're moving on. Next mission, the Goblin, the Noir Goblin. And as you can see from the picture, he's a scary son of a bitch. So let's get right into it.
The old carnival. Osborne's camped out here somewhere in this rotted alley of nightmares. But I'll find him. Him and the fragments he's collected.
He's after those rocks we've been bringing you. First, he got Vulture and Hammerhead, and now he's headed here. I'm telling you, Mr. Osborne, the Spider-Man is coming.
Do you take me for a fool?
What?
I want him to come. Let the spider fall into my web. The other fragments made Hammerhead and Vulture more powerful. Let's see what this one does for me.
I've waited a long time for this, Osborne. Tonight, your criminal empire ends.
Be honest. This goblin is kind of like the ultimate goblin.
Great idea.
But when I came back, I had to relocate the current employees to more temporary lodgings. And I do mean temporary. I have this unfortunate tendency to kill things when I'm bored.
You'll see. Wrong, Goblin. Because I'm going to find him. And I'm going to save him. Then I'm going to find you and put you down like the wild dog you are. And last but not least, I'm going to bring back the fragment. Starting now.
This is one thing I don't like about the noir levels. They're slow and boring. I really don't like doing them.
Save me!
Ah, crumb. There are people in danger. Oops, I lied. Part of my great responsibility is getting folks out of jail.
Did you see him?
Save me! Somebody save me! Thanks, Spider-Man. You're aces.
And it's still annoying to deal with this mission.
People in danger all over the place here.
Man, I told you not to let him get you.
You're the best.
There's not a lot they can do about it. Thing is, you have nothing to offer me.
Hey, Spider-Man, you're aces.
Cheery.
Abandon all hope, ye who enter here.
You
make it sound so...
Behold! The goblin in all his glory. Stronger. More powerful!
And that hair, it's scarier than ever.
I'll give you something to be scared of. Shot then, if you can, come and get your superior, the goblin victorious.
If you say so. Don't be playing beach volleyball. Bunch of third-rate goons. Ragdoll physics, wow.
Well,
let me teach you.
Fucking Tasmanian devil in here. How many times are we gonna dance this dance? Tango this tango. And now I have more people to save. Why not? Another three. Probably gonna cut this part out, to be honest.
Let hear now. there we go. Time to dust this place.
Wow. Hope you do.
Thanks, pal. Now breeze off.
Enter the haunted house.
Welcome. Welcome to my house.
Did you change your accent?
Phew. All these grinning faces are creeping me out. It's like an advertisement for hell. Flap your jaw, say hi to your dentist for me. Well, this is certainly a twist. I feel dizzy. Okay, either I've flipped my wig, or this room has... Oh, yeah!
Kinda less like Craven. Is it the same voice actor?
Smile, boys. Shoot. Come on, you got it. It's backing up. I keep telling you, Osborne, you gotta pay your electric bill.
Get some lights on him. Now find him and shoot him.
Better grab the shadows. If I wanted to be in the spotlight, I'd have gone into show business. Oh, deja vu. What am I going around in circles? Will this ever end?
Here's a little something for your head.
There's no way to know unless you get lucky to hit it from the first time.
What's that sound? Oh, more gas. Better find a way out of here before they're measuring me for a wooden kimono.
Okay.
So fast.
Guess this time I was lucky. It didn't seem different from the others. I'm sorry, what? Is my controller not working?
I guess he couldn't take what I was dishing out.
I'll have my revenge. I'll tear this place down with my bare hands if I have to.
Wait, he's not gonna, is he? Could he? He could, and he did. Really hated that ride. Okay, wish me luck.
What was that?
You can't be serious.
You begrudge me my revenge, you little insect. Do you know what I went through? Growing up in a cage, children thrown sticks, women screaming at the sight of me. Who would deny me my vengeance against a world so full of hate? Only.
Are you gonna stand there babbling all night, or are we gonna end this?
You!
That's me.
He's too powerful. You have no chance engaging him head on.
Bob! Listen to yourself. Do you know how crazy you are?
Okay.
My Uncle Ben had an old saying, and you're full of.
I don't need lights to find you. I can smell your fear.
You must use the shadows to your advantage. Osborne is too powerful to fight directly.
Just the man I've been looking for.
Here's web in your eye.
I'm gonna put some dirt in your eye.
I'll break you down.
Okay. It's not a hard fight. It's not very engaging either. That was a little insensitive, Spidey. Oof. Okay. With all that said, if you guys enjoyed, make sure to subscribe, hit the notification bell, and if you did enjoy, hope I catch you all in the next one.